evacuate? Screw that. Scarecrow don't scare me.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell? Of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out. This guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right, we've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Listen up! Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin in T-minus 30 minutes.
So it started. Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by surprise. Choppers coming over the horizon, blowing the crap out of the target. How come you're not on one of the choppers then? I ate something bad the other night. It's those damn rations. Still don't feel too hot. That sucks. Yeah, biggest operation ever, and I'm stuck in the rain outside a damn chemical plant, trying not to throw up. Operation said Batman could be heading this way. We can have some fun and be the ones who kill him.
Hurry up with phase 2 already. I signed up to kill people, not stand around guarding some chemical plant.
You know anything about chemistry? I know the masks won't keep us safe, but there's gotta be a way, right?
Let's see if Oracle was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols. Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay. Mark the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
Get out!
Oh. Oh. Oh.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights! I could have ended it right there!
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies. It worked. There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
They've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them. Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Main gate's open, get ready. You got a billion-dollar tank headed straight for you.
We've deployed a diamond back to the main courtyard, sir. We'll crush him.
Gotta love their optimism. Your 60mm cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
Can I get some help here?
Thank God you're here!
Like he's planning to leave that room, open fire. Oh, and avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. It's where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots at the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Please!
You say something?
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. It's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think!
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Of course. You're thinking, who the hell is this guy?